I had the idea of making the quartet performance. Unexpectedly, when rehearsing with Kristina Barzova, the ballet dancer, we were just doing some choreography improvising, and all of a sudden I realized that this choreography touched me, brought up some memories, made me feel I have something to say on stage. I gradually started structuring and shaping my thoughts. When the choreography was almost ready, the musicians joined us. We were all happy. Omnibus Ensemble started composing music. That is interesting that the music was done after the choreography, not the choreography for the music. It was the first time I've seen this. The costumes were created by Denis Tamilin, talented fashion designer. The Ilkom Theater already worked with him before. The premiere was on November 15, 2019. The quartet is a story of a woman who runs away from her memories, who does not want to see herself as a child growing up without a father. She runs away from herself in youth, from regretful mistakes, runs from her loneliness when mature. In this play, everyone can recognize themselves, their daughter or mother. And I think that everyone can see the story differently.